I would expect the Browns are going to have a lot of new faces on defense, for sure. I think the offense, can I just for a second, can I just, looks like Kevin Stefanski's going to make it, right? Okay. What did you think? Let's go through. First of all, Joe Woods, the Browns were last against the run for much of the year. The defense underachieved. I think it was a fireable offense. I don't think that the Browns were out of line doing that. I think they, after three seasons, it was apparent they needed a new voice and a new direction on defense. And I'm sure the front office and ownership would want to see this defense under new direction. Maybe a new scheme, maybe a new... Because they think, I don't know whether it's correct or not, but they think there's a lot of talent on that side of the ball. What do you think?
I don't think there's as much talent as they do.
Right.
Riz, I think that when you underperform as badly as they did on that side of the ball, there has to be a fall guy. And so Joe Woods, Riz, is the fall guy.